Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA Tournament. Today's game is between the Wisconsin-Milwaukee Panthers and the Villanova Wildcats. And, of course, the ever-so-popular tournament bracket, especially at this time of year. There's a look at the starting lineup.
We have two excellent players at the point guard position. They usually do a great job of getting your teammates involved. Something we should definitely keep an eye on, Gus.
And, of course, how the teams will set the tempo.
Well, I think if they can focus on some of these keys here, they'll be in position to win.
The Wildcats control the tip out of the gate. Tup it inside. Shots up. No. Takes the board. Aaron receives the ball. Shots off.
Inside.
He can put up points and he can move the ball.
You know, this guy can move the basketball and create his own opportunities. Really a tough guard, Gus.
Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. Thanks for joining CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson alongside Bill Rafter. On the right side. Fires the senior. Looking for a good shot. He unloads a three.
Oh!
On the right side. He shoots from the top of the circle.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
They work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. And he can't get the bounce.
Get out and fill.
6 minutes left on the game clock. On the outside, he tries the three.
Big time dagger.
Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the top of the key. Shots off. In the lane. He can't get it to go.
Oh, physicality.
Out on the wing. Careless mistake there. We're at the 5 minute mark. In the post. Fires.
Perfect.
Did a great job getting to the hoop on that one, Coach.
A great job, Gus, using this athleticism to get to the hoop and make the basket. You've got to love the dribble drive.
Jump shot. Shots off. And it's knocked away. Great block. The Panthers are doing a terrific job of controlling the game.
Really done a great job establishing a good pace. A pace that suits their strengths as a team.
Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this one. Now they work it around the perimeter. Shots up. Not this time.
Give me that.
Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the corner. He missed it. Bat it up. And lays it in. Way out on the right wing. Fires. with the answer.
Gotta love a player who can consistently knock down that mid-range jumper.
Hilliard handles the feed. He fires away. Richard receives the pass. And it's blocked. Off the mark. Up and in. Raph, these two teams in the first half of this tournament game have shown that they definitely belong. It's obvious to me that neither one is ready to go home.
Both teams are competing well right now. The goal at this point in the game is to remain close. We don't want to fall too far behind. These teams are demonstrating that this one may go down to the wire.
Turnover, they'll go the other way. Dump it inside.
How about that elevation?
You know, Raph, this guy has really elevated his game today.
As a coach, Gus, it's always a bonus when players step up. He'll continue to be a nightmare for this defense if they don't change things up.
On the left side. Call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Here's another solid junior bill.
He's been on the collegiate scene for a couple of years now. This is the year when players start to transition into more of a leadership role and really guide the younger players on the team.
Makes the shot. We are at the two-minute mark. On the right side. Shots off. Out of bounds and a change of possession. Jump shot. No. Hungry for the ball. Now we've got a turnover. They've worked the perimeter. We are at the 1 minute mark. The junior. Timeout on the floor. CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball will continue after this. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. Down in the low. Nice job defensively. Now they work it around the perimeter. Shots off.
Way to get up, big fella.
On the wing. He shoots from the corner. No luck from downtown. They work it around the perimeter. Fires. And he can't get the box. Snatches it down. Shots off. One half is in the books. Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. Here is a look at how the numbers stack up for each team here today. Here's a look at how both teams are doing with their keys to the game. Bill, what's going through these young guys' minds now? Here they are. They've worked all season long just to get to the NCAA tournament, and we've got a half behind us and a half to go, and somebody's got to go.
What a shame, Gus. These teams are playing so well, and they're so well matched. I think it's going to come down to free throws, and who can knock them down?
And he's fouled. And a chance for a three-point play. Aggressive on defense, and he winds up with the foul.
He always gets your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Your first year playing college basketball has to be exciting.
He is beginning his career as a student athlete, and that is a big deal.
The chance for a three-point play the conventional way.
Solid.
Nice pass to the... He gets the rejection. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. They work the perimeter. He fires from long range. The junior. Turnover. He'll want that one back. Panthers in a hurry. Jump shot. He drains the bucket. On the outside. He nails the bucket. Can finish. We are at the six-minute mark. Baseline. He shoots from the deep corner. The freshman! Fire!
How about that?
It up and in. Sensational dribble penetration, Bill.
Yes, he put the ball to the floor with conviction and drove it home.
Richard handles the pass. In the lane.
Got it.
Here's the pick. Now they work it around the perimeter. Heat check time from long range. And misses. Both teams are looking to get something going here. Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
Put a little English on it.
Turnover. They'll go the other way. Aaron on the move. In the post. In the lane.
How about this kid, huh?
Hilliard takes the pass. Shots off. Tipped in.
What a great tip in. You've got to applaud that second effort.
We're at the 4-minute mark. They've worked the perimeter. He got it up and in. They work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the elbow. Not there. On the right side. He missed it.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
Top of the key. Turns it over. It's still close here in the second half. This one has really been a good ball game from the start, and it looks like it could remain that way.
God, this is a close one, Gus. I think the last few possessions are going to dictate who moves on and who goes home.
Hilliard receives the ball. Fires, and he answers. Down in the low block. He gets the shot to fall. Looking for a good shot. Well, Coach Raftery, it looks like we're in for a great finish.
Gus, who's going to make the game-changing play? I love these games. Both teams are but one turnover, one missed free throw, one missed shot away from losing this game.
Two minutes left on the game clock. He has to get it off quick. And he is no good from downtown. On the right side. He launches the bomb. Misses from the outside. Bell gets the ball. Turnover. They'll go the other way. Aaron gets the pass. He shoots from the corner. No. Hilliard receives the ball. Around a minute remaining. Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the left side of the circle. He gets it to fall. Timeout on the floor. CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA Basketball Championship will continue after this. dump it inside. They're called for the foul. How about a second time? Check out this layup.
How about the concentration at the 10, despite being banged in the paint?
And we'll go to the free throw line. Makes the foul shot. Makes the shot. They've got him trapped now, Raph.
They've got him in trouble, Gus.
May have him right where they want him, Raph. Strips the ball. Aaron takes the pass. And he misses the shot. They work it around the perimeter. Now we've got a turnover. And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. Looking for a good shot. He lets it go.
Beggar!
This guy is really known as a power guy.
He's strong, but he knows how to use his strength, Gus. When he catches it down the box, he's just such a force.
He doesn't get the hoop. They're called for the foul. With the free one. Not today. Got it! Thank you. And we're back, ready to get things going again after the timeout. Out on the left wing with the
and it goes! It's over! Can you believe it? A walk-off two at the buzzer to win it.
Bill, I think the better team won. It's heartbreaking for the other side, but that's the way it goes. Survive and advance is the name of the game.
Well, the better team won because they protected the basketball. They made sure they converted on the free throw line. They did all of the little intangibles we consistently talk about. And that was the difference in this game.
Well, folks, that concludes our coverage of NCAA basketball on CBS Sports. I'm Gus Johnson for Bill Raftery. Good night.